welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we are going to make this DIY knotted bottle. So without wasting further time, let's start the video. For making this DIY, we will require a glass bottle, thread, and a pair of scissors. So the first step, we are going to take a piece of thread and we are going to make a loop. So the loop is now ready, keep it aside, and now we are going to prepare the threads for knotting. Ensure that the thread we are taking is lengthy enough so that we can tie it at the last. So this is one piece of thread, we will require a total of 4. Now we will start tying them to the loop. So now we will start the process of knotting. For this, put on the loop and ensure that the knots are tight enough. Now for knotting, take one thread from each corner. And simply tie it, forming a triangular look. If you're happy with the triangle, just go over and tie it once again. Moving forward, we will apply the same process. Just make sure you tie them tight enough. And our first layer is ready. Look how pretty it looks. For the second layer, we are going to repeat the same process, but we are going to take the new corners. This will result forming up a diamond shape. And then we will follow the same process all over the bottle.
One eternity later.
Our bottle is almost ready. Just take off the excess thread and stretch it to tighten it up. Just take another piece of thread and tie it at the bottom tightly. You can leave this thread hanging, or you can even cut it out as per your choice. Now bottle hanging is ready. Add in some plants to make it look more beautiful. As I did, I added money plant in it. So I hope you liked my video. If you did, please make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel and make sure you share it with your friends who like planting. And thanks for watching.